Hi friends, don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so, TKD Health Tips. So today we are going to do the Lightning Web Component Specialist Super Badge Get Board Data Service Class Ready for Action Challenge. So for this challenge, what it is asking is make the proper adjustments to the Apex class Board Data Service so you can reference its methods within the Lightning Web Components. Remember not to add comments or any other content between the annotations and method declarations. So for that, we are going to go to our Visual Studio, okay, and then we are going to type sftc command force org open. This will open our default org, which is there in our which is defined in our Scratch org using Visual Studio. So this will open for me. This has opened my Scratch org, and so after that you need to go to your developer console, and here what we will try to do is we will try to add Aura enabled cacheable physicals to true and see if it is passed, if we are able to get the challenge successfully done and get over 500 points. So let's do it. So friends, what I've done is I've added or enabled cacheable physicals to true for line number 6, line number 20, and line number 62, line number 66, and line number 90. So now I'm going to save it. Okay. And I'm going to save it. If I save, so remember, friends, I've made changes in the developer console, so I need not to do anything from the Visual Studio code. So I will directly go and see if I am able to get the challenge ready and the challenge done. So I'll see if we are, fingers crossed, if we are able to get the 500 points. Else we have to see what we have done, so we can't find. So it is asking that we can't find the correct settings for the method get all reviews. Make sure the adjustments to this class were made according to the requirements, including marking or not the method as cacheable. So let's do one thing, friends. Let's move on to our method again. So as mentioned by the error, I have just added the Aura enabled instead of cacheable equals to true for line number 66 for get all reviews method of the board data service Apex class. So now I'm going to save this, and once it is saved, let me go and see what is happening. So let's see if I click the check challenge now. Here you go, bingo. So we have got our 500 points for the get board data service class ready for action. So the only problem was I needed to for all the methods we have put our enabled cacheable equals to true, that is true, but except for get all reviews method we need not to put cacheable is equals to true. So thank you, friends. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel TKD Health Tips. If you like the channel, feel free to do a like, comment and subscribe. Stay happy. Happy Halloween. Bye.